And I'm back. Calista's been taken. You know, we knew this was gonna happen. It's just like, you know, it didn't happen. Oh, wow. I should have just walked a little bit extra. I didn't want to trigger anything. But I ran into a good place anyway. So I'm now 18 hours in the game. Isn't that cool? This is gonna be like a 20-hour game for me, roughly. Might take a bit more. Depends on a few things. Alright, now. Okay, wait, hold on. I guess break the wall. Okay, yeah. Oh, it's a door. So, this is Lazlus Castle Revisited? No, Reptit's Cave Revisited, apparently. Reptits have a cave under the castle, I guess? That's what it appears to be. Strange.
Isn't this... this is where Dagrin and me chased those Reptids. Happy times.
Yeah, and fell for their trap, hook, line, and sinker.
Oh, yes. I heard about that.
Hey, you weren't there.
If Zale and I had come a little later, we might have lost our best drunkard.
Shut it, Patchy. Those Reptids were easy. Gust of wind would have killed them.
And no one seems to care where he is. Strange.
I can't sense any enemies.
Well, in that case, it probably means that they're up ahead waiting to ambush us.
Maybe they've realized they've got no chance.
There is something odd about it.
Who gives a toss? We've come so far, can't be arsed with stupid tricks now.
Well, there's a chest, I can at least open that. Yurik and Lol are got good power going there for their magic. Alright, what do we got? Oh man, it's not one of these things. Let's open on both sides. You can just go behind and take it down, no sweat. Hope it'll be easy. I feel like we're being led into something. And there's no way to get back. We must proceed with caution. Alright then. We will still do that.
Okay, we all clear. Let's go for it.
You'd think we could just go around back, but I doubt it. Oh! Oh!
They're running away.
No prisoners!
Whoa! Hey!
Saren, stick with the group.
Okay, hold on a second here. I got hit so much. Oh, damn! Where are these guys coming from?
The ceiling!
I couldn't even. Oh, great. Was I not supposed to be able to get there? I couldn't even take any steps. What's with my camp? Okay.
Damn it! They were planning this all along.
The route's blocked. I can feel wind.
Oh, that might have been Saren. Ah, it's a fart joke. Get it? Because I'm so funny, and I lost where the rock door was. How stupid can you be? Where did I even seek that out? Okay, hold on a second. I lost myself here. I would like start. Oh, there.
I can feel wind.
Here it is.
The wall.
Ah, good find, Zale.
Alright. Oh, squeeze. Good when no one's fat in our crew. Here. I knew I'd find one. Oh boy, this place again. It's like the third time we've been here. They're all positioned and waiting for us. Just run, rush them. Those fires in the middle will pin us down. Then their magic and arrows will tear us to pieces. Impressive that they managed to throw a formation like this together so quickly. Lol, what's that flowing thing? Dunno, never seen one before, but I think we better not get too close to it. I know I said it before, but the Garak never had tactics like this before. I know, we have to find a way to break through and save Calista. Do what we can. What I could do is... Oh! Death on me now! I got death on me. Whoa!
Are these really Garak? Never seen these
before. I can't even get to it. I'm gonna die for sure. Because...
Through like this.
I know.
We'll be here all day if we don't sort out those arches.
I'm trying to, but I can't even get. Whoa.
I know.
Everything's turning all gray.
You do that. Let us know who's in that too.
It'd be great if I could get my command going, but there's so many of these. I died. Death got to me, I think. What I want to do is do some commanding here. Alright, first of all, let's shadow stitch this group of people. We're gonna just wait for now, and we're gonna. Down. Great. Alright, let's at least try and do some clearing here. Good. I can't even seem to. I just threw that randomly. I didn't even do good at that. Yurik, I lost his dead body, I think. Let's even get a burst thing going.
Here I go.
Well, Sarin's gonna die. Oh, I'm paralyzed! I wanna burst max. No! Yes! There. Still gonna die though. Alright. What I can do, maybe. No. We gotta get some of these. Okay, Blizzard on. Not the archer. We want on the. Okay, this guy. Prominence. We're gonna aim at another guy who's far away. It doesn't look like there's any actually. Fine, here. And. Not much I can do really. If I get through her revive circle, oh, that doesn't help. Can I get rid of my death if I can find Mirania? I can't even find her. I'm gonna die. I'm gonna take the death. I got no choice. I couldn't find her. I don't even know who's casting this stuff on. Who is casting all that? I couldn't even get to them. All right, that's it. You are gonna die. Let's get a Wizard Slayer, maybe. There. Well, nope, apparently there's still a wizard around. I'm gonna die again. Where are you? I can't even find this one. It's still a mage around here. Ah, there you are. There we go.
How's that?
Oh, it was terrible, lol. You wouldn't believe it. Me leading these people. There's nothing here, unfortunately. Those bombs didn't help because I didn't have time to pick them up at first.
Huh. We're nearly below the castle, right?
Zangarak must be heading for the room where the outsider is.
I've not got the happiest memories from that place.
Come on, let's go. We have to end this.
Callista, wait for me.
So who am I going to have in final battle, even? Is Callista, like, the goal of this thing? Like, to get her out of here from Zangarak? I feel like I'm going backwards. Is it just me, or am I going back? What? It's a hole. In the wall. Probably leading to outside the castle.
Duh! Meanwhile.
Ah, over here. They need Callista's Argonon blood. Can they use
the
just her?
The
Only her by the head.
After so many years studying the ancient texts, we are here at last. Now, the final seal can be broken.
They just leave her there. Well, I got what I needed from her. Just dump the body. That's all they needed her for, really, was to open the door. Getting the outsider requires nothing else. Ooh, look, another save. Oh boy, you want to level up again? Okay, let's save and then level up. How about that? Give me a lot of these things. Alright, guys, you ready? Are you ready to level up, guys? Let's do this. Alright, what jerks are we facing? Where are they? Oh, here, apparently. Okay. Can't even get off of him. Look at this archer. I hate archers. I hate Archer. I've never watched Archer, at least not by choice. I've seen it on the background at best, but I've never actually watched it. Oh. Well. That worked. It does give a lot of experience, I will say that. I should just get myself up. Because there are very few enemies even. You know, I might as well get myself leveled up. Alright, come on. Guard break. Let's slip too. Come on, let's skate, man. Slip and fall. I know there's a magic guy here. Oh, that's my magic guy. There's an archer around here. Oh, it's done. Wow, we leveled up. We all leveled up. Damn, we all leveled up. Alright, I'm done with that. We're at 55. I don't think I need horse. I don't have enough to upgrade, probably. Where am I going? Here?
Since when was there a door here?
It's Angrak. It must be. Come on, let's go.
Right. We can't let him get his hands on the outsider.
Why'd I do that? I forgot my button.
Let's get some.
Some what?
What the bleeding hell's that?
Well, isn't this curious? Where are we?
This is you, isn't it, you lump?
Seren, she's like a child.
Have some of this!
Angered it. Good job.
Seren! How did it... I'm not having that!
It's got magical properties, you know that much.
I'm done.
Okay, we can't tackle it. That much we know. Alright. We need the magic on it. We can silence it, maybe. Let's try out some magic on it here. We don't want to do that, I don't think. We'll try forest on it. Last cocoon, apparently.
We don't have a single advantage.
The silent circle. Let's try force.
Be strong, everyone.
That didn't seem to work.
You dead meat if you don't beat me soon.
No way.
Zael, we'll back you up. Concentrate on breaking that barrier so we can attack it. Right, Zael?
Curious. But it's gonna just. Huh. I mean, if I can, I even really attack it. Oh no, he's reliving the past, his village when it was burned down by bandits. Guess he has to face up to it.
my home.
I can even walk around it. Well,
Mom,
not really.
Oi. You from this village?
Talk.
We can't let any of you live.
Oh, you.
See you in hell.
Oh, okay. No, you're picking with the wrong guy here. There. Bandit's beaten up. Lol.
I'm stronger now. Gotta save her. Mom.
Oi, what's going on?
Another one.
Huh?
You killed him, you bastard! You're gonna pay!
Seren.
Save you.
I think he's being controlled.
This lot first.
I'm hurting my party, I think. And he doesn't even realize it. He's blinded. The cocoon's making me attack my party. Sail, you're going mad. What a bad place to go mad.
Go around killing my mates. Guess you want to join.
I don't really have a choice. I have to fight them. Who are you this time? For my hurting. Oh, Marania. At least I think that's what's going on.
There's more.
Just killed a villager. Why, she killed his child self? Or his mother? Now you've become the bandit, Zale. Urich.
Have to knock him out.
Well, he's weak compared to me. He was Nitro too. We had two guys going crazy. Or did everyone go crazy? Maybe.
Killed everyone. I killed them.
Been having any nightmares, mate?
Where is this?
Don't know.
Here it comes!
Here it comes!
She says. Taking it a little easy, aren't we?
This thing's creating illusions from our memories. So, an illusion?
Sail, are you alright? You look as white as a ghost.
How do we go from a cocoon to this thing?
Toes, guys.
Haven't I seen this thing before? Oh, it's fast. Yep. Nope, can't hit it. I need it. Oh, I know what to do. Okay, do we don't have any bombs here. So, we still need to do, I think, forest on this guy.
Quick for such a big boy.
What is this?
You out of breath? Time's not being
kind. Wizard? Not that it helps. Oh, dude, you just kill people.
You're not getting away with that one, Noel.
What? Seek.
Man, does nothing affect you two? Always bickering.
What am I... Well, I can't even seek out... Oh, that's why it's up there.
Did you just say what I think you said?
We could smash these pillars.
Lol!
Bring that down with magic.
I'll leave it to you. I don't know why I put ice on that, though. I'll have him try to... Oh, damn! Maybe I can defend. I'm gonna die. Wait, can I just wait here? Aha! It works! Good. Bring him down. Alright, let's ravage this thing. Alright, so we're going back to this thing then. So if it goes back on top, we know what to do at least. Oh, stop killing Sarin. Have him try to chase me. Now running around on the edges. Oh, damn! They got hurt. Uric's down. Get away from there, man! Can I even command them away from there? I even know that's possible. Alright, where is he now? Oh, goddamn. Where is he? I gotta find him. Oh, wait, I think he's directly like above. Alright, he's like shooting swords at me. Yurik, you do it this time. Oh, goddamn.
You're the boss.
Alright. Get that pillar down. Good. Now, what we can do is I'll accelerate. Shadow Stitch on him. Glacier on him. Meteor, might as well use it. We'll skip this one, though. Use all of our magic at our disposal.
Here goes.
And try and weaken him.
Like
3500 with a break and a glacier. Alright, let's hopefully get him down quite a bit like this, maybe. My hope at least. Use the accelerate to the maximum possible. Alright, well, I did what I could. Guys, get away from the edges. You're gonna get hurt. See? I told you. You know, you think they'd be smart or something, but they're not. Wait, he's back up somewhere. I found him. Okay, let's get away from there, because Marania is right there. Can't even... Eric, go! Okay, get hit!
Bring that down with magic. You're the boss.
Alright then. Cool. It got hurt there. Can I use this again? Ice. Oh, that was fast. Bigger?
Beyond not good, to be honest.
Uh-oh. What? Okay. So you're gonna try and go into our minds again?
We're back here. Only one thing left.
What?
Looks like it's getting desperate.
Okay.
So how do we bring it down?
There's bombs. Not that it helps.
Use anything that you can.
I wasted all my magic.
Now let's finish this thing off.
Oh, damn. I think I couldn't even do that. Verania's down. I couldn't even find her there. I wish I could zoom out sometimes. It's gonna hit me, I bet. Alright, bomb! Boho! Well, I hurt myself. Let that be a note. Don't shoot bombs near yourself. Maybe I can make it slip. I doubt it, though. No, it won't slip fall. These pillars are in my way if I want to use a bomb, though. Majorly. Guarded! Oh! It killed me. We can shadow stitch it again. I think she's dead though. can't do that just yet. I'm gonna put her on recover, I think. Oh, she's not down. Okay. Anyway, this energy is back up all the way again. That sucks. It got off balance? It's guarding. What happened? That was weird. I didn't do anything. It's all the way over there. I don't even know if it's working. Truthfully. It's like using the magic helped, yes. Oh. I can't even find any of my people. I wish I could zoom out just a little bit. Just a little bit. I want to zoom out. Oh, wow. Look at that hit. Oh, God. This last cocoon guy. I can't shoot any bombs at it, I find, because it's just going to... Okay, come on. No. It barely did anything. It just leaves me in a dangerous spot. God damn, this guy. Has massive guarding. Lol. Use Glacier? That seemed to have knocked it off its feet last time. Okay, try Forest on it, because I doubt Recovery's gonna work. Oh, I got stuck. Oh! Damn, the bomb exploded on me. Well, I'm gonna lose this one for sure. Okay, how's Glacier do? Still guards it. Only Shadow Stitch seemed to have done something. I'm doing nothing to it right now. It's knocked me back. Look how much, how little damage I've done on it. Everyone's just dying. I can't find anyone either. I want to zoom out a little bit. And Siren's no help in a way, because she's just gonna end up getting hurt from it. Even that didn't do much. As long as silence doesn't do anything, I doubt. Well, it seems to be silenced. Not that I, again, I can't do anything to it. Mirania's, okay, I'm gonna just use Mirania's thing. I got no choice here. Oh, I'm dead. Couldn't even do... How do you kill this guy? Jeez. Well, hopefully it takes me back to... that's the checkpoint it takes me to. To that big guy. Because I don't want to fight everything again. It's not going to do that. I have to fight everything again. This part is going to be eaten up just by this guy. Oh my, yeah, that's exactly it. I have to fight the other guy too. And I have to fast forward through it all.
Stay on your toes, guys.
Alright, this guy's easy. When he grows, I don't really know how to do that right now. And Serene's gonna lose the useless lies from this. Because she just keeps going to attack him.
Pincushion here is quick for such a big boy.
Alright, hold on. Guys, retreat. Stop staying near the end. That's where you're gonna get hurt.
Time's not being kind to you.
Oh, you're not getting away with
it. Look, Yurik's already down. He lost a life already.
Man, it does nothing affect you two. Always
bickering. Why you stay there? Okay, he's up there now.
Did you just say what I think you said? Go on, say it again if you want to pop a kidney. Honestly, is this...
We could smash these pillars. Bring that down with magic.
Alright.
No sweat.
They're trying to get him to me. Okay, let's not waste any of our stuff on him. Did you just fail, Yurik?
Alright.
That's Lol attacking it right now. Whoa! Hey, what happened there? Why did it not break that time? Try and get him to me. Oh yeah, now you broke the pillar. Or did he break it? Guys, get out of there. Of course you don't. Why you stay there? These guys are idiots here. Okay, where are you?
We could smash
Yurik, do it.
Bring that down with magic.
You're the boss.
Come on, this time do it, Yurik. There we go. This time it worked out. We only need to get like halfway with him, I think. Oh my god, it takes so much time to get so much damage done on him. He's gonna run on the edges again, isn't he? Syringe is gonna keep getting hits. Get in the circle quickly. If I use this, can I get any hits on him? Magic guys, can you please get away from there? See? Look, you're just idiots. Alright. I'm gonna get hit. I knew it.
We could smash these pillars.
I don't know why I chose low.
No sweat.
Come on, do it! Choose Yurik. Because Ice isn't gonna do it. Why am I thinking that? He's gonna jump at me, I bet. Oh, good. It worked this time, actually. Alright. Just try and do this. I have a feeling I'm not gonna be able to do it in this part, though. I have a feeling. I don't really know what I should be doing against the second guy, though. Here he comes. Guys. There's nothing I can do about that. They're just gonna die. At least there's a circle here. I wish I could see him through here.
We could smash these
pillars. Yurik, do it.
Bring that down with magic.
Oh, wow, that was quick. Alright, let's do that then. I'm gonna get into the heal circle for now. That's what I'm gonna do. Otherwise, there's not much else I can do. Oh man, they're gonna die again. They're gonna get hit. Get out of there, please! God, man. Stay in the circle here. Okay, when he does that, that's when he's gonna jump up probably, right? A second time.
We could smash
here it goes.
Pillars. Bring that down with magic.
You're the boss.
Alright, good. Get this too. Also use this. Oh wow, that was a big hit on me. Gonna try and get back to the circle again. Myself with my lies. Oh boy, here we go again with this. Rania, oh, you guys suck. Always, they're always like that. Well, at least they're in the circle this time. Can't see it from here.
We could smash these
pillars. All right.
Bring that down with magic.
You're the boss.
Here goes.
I don't have to beat him with my magic. I'm gonna try and save it up. Most likely, soon is when it's gonna end. Growing bigger now. Yep, this is where it's happened. Now this next part, on the other hand, I don't know what to do there. we're doing extremely little damage on him. There's only one time where he seemed to have been, like, knocked back, and that's why you used Shadow Stitch. So, and the bombs don't seem to do much. You do, like, 300...
We're back here. Only one thing left.
All right, this place is huge.
But how do we bring it down?
I have no idea. Oh! Great.
Yeah, we aren't messing around either. Use anything that you can.
Anything, yeah.
Now let's finish this thing off.
There's nothing to seek either. Let's go back to the circle, get some healing here. The only thing that seemed to have worked was Shadow Stitch. Let's just look and see what that does. See? That did something. Do I need to get you Shadow Stitch on him or something? Doesn't make him any weaker. He's still guarded. So the only thing I can think of is using Shadow Stitch. That's the only thing that seems to at least get him temporarily down. Fortunately, I can't get Sarin away from there. And trying to shoot a bomb is not a good option. It's just gonna blow up on my face, practically. I have to do some major dodging. And he seems to attack everyone. Try to get Sarin's thing again. Okay, I'm gonna get a heal circle. Oh, no! Heal circle I want. Get everyone healed at least a bit. Sarin, you need to get your thing up here. Only thing that seems to work against him. Doesn't do much though. Did they really guard break him? I don't think so. We're not attacking him. Oh, magic's doing fine, it looks like. Oh, I'm gonna shoot a bomb at him. I didn't think it did anything. Yurik's down. Oh, that's why. I didn't get him to me. Looks like it's gonna be a very tough and slow battle. All I'm trying to do right now is get him away from me, from everyone else. Sarin needs to go, I think, and attack him. Alright. Alright. If I were to slash him, would that do anything? Like so. 82 guard. Yeah, great. That doesn't help. All it does is it makes me a target. Okay, only Shadow Stitch seems to do something. Right now I'm just trying to get him away from everyone else. He's gonna shoot knives at me. Sarin, come on! Get it up so we can do something. That's not gonna be good. We're only slowly hurting him. Come on, Sarin. You're almost there. Good. We're gonna Shadow Stitch. I want Shadow Stitch first, though. It's the only thing that seems to work. Headshot. Wait! The head! I got it now! It's the head! Get him in the head, I think. I realized
this. You say that, but isn't it too strong?
I just realized it. That's why it works so well. That's why her thing works so well. I can't really seem to get a chance on him. Him in the head! Hit them in the head! What do I have even? What arrow do I have? Unfortunately, there's not much I can do, personally. Oh no, not lightning again. That one seems to be recovered, but I'm still gonna do this just in case. What do I have here? My Wizard Slayer, let's try that. Maybe if I use Burst. Come on, I dare you to! Ha! Ah.
We're getting nowhere fast.
Ow. I know that. It works! Okay, now I'm supposed to seek something out. It's hard because I can barely take the time to do it. Yes, I know. What am I seeking here? This rock?
That? We could drop that thing on its head. What do you reckon?
Yes.
Only one chance.
Do it.
You've got to lead it right under the
thing. Where is it?
Leave it to me. Just back me up.
Fail. Give us some orders if you feel you're in danger.
Danger? It's not exactly going to be in the way when it falls.
Come on. I see it.
Anyway, let's do it.
Come on. Get over here. Are you gonna get it? I tried to lead it under.
That's not gonna budge it. Keep firing.
Oh, I have to lead it and shoot it? Oh, you ridiculous. Why aren't you guys doing it? Why? Oh, do I have to weaken it first or something? Oh, what am I? Wait, there's something else I saw, I thought. What is that? I can't even see it.
Maybe we can stop it from moving. We have to make it stay under the sword. Break the altar to stop it moving.
Break the altar? What? How do I break the altar? Bomb the altar or something? Oh, I see. Okay, that's what the bombs are for. They seem kind of useless. Alright, altar! Alright, now let's get to it. Uh-oh. Oh, boy. That would have been close. Oh, what the... I don't even know what got me there.
I don't believe it. It's still alive.
Stubborn, aren't you?
Well, I could use Shadow Stitch again. That's a very good move, generally. Because it's a direct headshot.
It's not getting away now.
Keep it up, guys. I'll finish it off.
You'll finish it off? What am I gonna do?
Here we go then. Good luck, mate.
Alright, I see. Oh! The bat doesn't kill it! That was like 34,000! Well,
we did it.
Yeah!
That's what you get.
Guys, we have to go after Zangarek.
The outsider is in there.
Well, we know that. We've seen it. Whoa, nightmare, apparently. Okay, I have a feeling I'm getting close to the end, but I don't really want to go there right now. So, last part was long. This part will be a bit shorter, I'd say. I thought it was going to be a lot longer. Hold on, what the heck? This open. Wait, it's chests, yeah. Royal ring. And salamander bone. What is this thing? It's nothing. Well, anyway, I'm gonna end it here. I'm not going to go continue because like I said, last part was a bit longer. This one will be a bit shorter. And I have a feeling we're getting very, very, very close to the end. And I want to say that for its own part, because I'm probably going to fail massively on it on my first one try, maybe second. This boss was interesting, though I didn't realize it was the head at first, because I just kept getting hit. But once I actually thought about what Shadow Stitch was doing to it, I realized where the damage was being done. Anyways, that's it. Next time, we try to go after Zangorak. Will we meet him? I don't know. So long.